Pat, switching gears now, I want to talk about what happened this past Monday night when Sasha Banks and Naomi let us all down. The WWE Women's Tag Team Champions walked off the show and walked out of the building during Monday Night Raw. They were supposed to take part in this, the main event, the six-pack challenge, where the winner would be next in line to face Bianca Belair for the Raw Women's Championship. However, Sasha and Naomi took the tag team championships into the office of our head of talent relations, left them there, and then promptly walked out of the arena. Their actions disappointed millions of WWE fans and their fellow superstars. So because of what Sasha and Naomi did this past Monday night, they have been suspended indefinitely. And we will have a future tournament to crown the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.